Hello, beautiful people. My name is Riziki and welcome to Riziki's Kitchen. So today I want to show you how to cook this delicious fish. So let it start with adding some Maggi on our fish. This is Maggi sauce, guys. I really love it. And whenever I'm cooking my food, I need to add some Maggi in my food. So we have 4 pieces of fish. And what I'm adding now is lemon and herbs. So it's mixed. And this is very good spices. And the next one is Tex Mix. So it's also very good. Remember what I'm using on this fish is just 3 ingredients, guys, which made my fish so delicious and so good. So when you finish adding some spices on your fish, we need a pan on your stove with some what you are seeing is not oil, but it's just butter. I really love making my fish with butter. This is lemon juice, fresh lemon juice, and you need to add it inside your fish. When it's ready, you turn it on another side so both sides can be ready. And this is what I'm doing right now. It is very easy to prepare salmon. It's a very easiest fish to cook, which I realize you will never be hungry when you have it. Just in 3-2 minutes, you finish. Look at it. Just look at it. So my fish is ready and I just need to add some parsley, fresh parsley, and on top we put some lemon, which goes really good together. And this is the result, guys. You put some more on top of a lemon and this is how it looks like. So it's time for me to test. This fish is a very delicious fish, a yummy one. So please just try it and let me know on comment and the way you will make it. So yeah, that is our meal for today, which looks so yummy. Thank you for watching, everyone, and I hope you will enjoy this video.